So, hello everyone. So, today I am going to discuss the formation of differential equation. Already I have discussed the meaning of differential equation, how to find the order, degree of a differential equation, and also I have discussed how to verify whether a function or equation is the solution of a differential equation or not. So, today I am going to discuss how to construct a differential equation. From a normal equation or a function, how to construct a differential equation. So, formation of differential equation. So, whenever a function or equation, like equation of a curve, parabola, ellipse, hyperbola, you know the equations. So, whenever the equation of curve will be given to us, which contains one or more than one arbitrary constants, then to form a differential equation from that function or equation, we use this procedure, these steps. Okay? Ek equation diya rahega. You can say either equation or function. From that function or equation, how to construct a differential equation? Okay? And for this, you have to follow this procedure. See, procedure to form a differential equation. When family of curve, अच्छा मैं यहाँ पे family word क्यों use किया वो मैं बता दूंगा, ये मैं underline करके रखता हूँ, I will explain why I have written here family. When family of curve have one arbitrary constant, we all know arbitrary constant, definition में mention किया था मैं differential equation का definition में, you can say arbitrary constant or parameter. Okay, so when family of curve have one arbitrary constant or you can say parameter, that is, suppose the curve or the equation of the curve is f of x, y, a equal to 0. This is equation number 1. Suppose ye samajh mein nahi aaya hoga, dekh lo. For example, the equation of the curve is y square is equal to 4ax. It is a equation of parabola. तो पैराबोला का शेप तो कार्व ही होता है. तो ये इक्वेशन में क्या क्या है? जब एक इक्वेशन से, याद रखना है ठीक से मेरा बात सुन लो, जब एक इक्वेशन से डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन कंस्ट्रक्ट करना पड़ता है, दैट इक्वेशन शुड बी कंटेन वन इंडिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल, वन डिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल एंड एटलीस्ट वन आर्बिट्ररी कॉन्स्टेंट. ओके, one dependent variable, one independent variable and at least one arbitrary constant, minimum ek arbitrary constant hona chahiye. Okay, so from that only we can find or we can construct a differential equation. To main kaha pe tha, suppose y square equal to 4ax, it is a equation of a curve, that means equation of parabola. This equation can be written as y square minus 4ax equal to 0 or not. Y square equal to 4ax ko to y square minus 4ax equal to 0 bhi likh sakte hain. Okay, now, in this equation, how many variables are there? Two variables are there. Two variables. Kya kya wo variables hai? X and Y are the two variables. Then what about A? A is not a variable. A is an arbitrary constant. Or you can say parameter. So that means this equation can be written as F of X, Y, A equal to 0 or not. What is the meaning of f of x? F of x means function of x. Yes? So f of x, y, a equal to 0 ka matlab kya hai? Equation contains x, y as well as a, which is equal to 0. Yes or not? So ye equation mein x bhi hai, y bhi hai, parameter a bhi hai. So yehi main yahan pe mention kiya. Suppose f of x, y, a equal to 0. It is a parabola. Y square equal to 4ax. Suppose. Then, what we have to do to construct a differential equation? Then, we have to differentiate equation 1. This is equation 1. We have to differentiate equation 1 with respect to x. Why with respect to x? Why not with respect to y? Because, differential equation ka definition kya hai? An equation which contains one dependent variable, one independent variable and derivative of dependent variable with respect to independent variable, मतलब dy by dx होना चाहिए. So वो equation में अगर dy by dx नहीं होगा तो differential equation कैसे होगा? So what is the meaning of dy by dx? Differentiation of y with respect to x. तो इसीलिए वो equation को with respect to x differentiate करना पड़ेगा. Okay, with respect to x, and then eliminate the arbitrary constant to get the required differential equation. बहुत simple है. यहाँ तक ठीक से फिर से repeat कर रहा हूँ मैं. सुन लो. एक function दिया रहेगा, like this type of function, y square equal to 4ax. It is a function, or you can say curve. Then what we have to do? We have to differentiate the function with respect to x, and then eliminate the arbitrary constant to get the differential equation. That's it. ठीक है? अभी तुम लोगों का question हो सकता है. Only one arbitrary constant will be there? No. Minimum एक arbitrary constant बोला मैं. More than one arbitrary constant भी हो सकते हैं. Because what is the equation of ellipse? Equation of ellipse is x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. Yes? इसमें कितना arbitrary constant है? दो arbitrary constant है. तो सिर्फ एक arbitrary constant नहीं होगा. Minimum एक बोला. ठीक है? अगर more than one होगा तो क्या procedure है? Next step see. This process means यही process. This process will continue if the given function, or you can say equation, if the given function or equation contains more than one parameters or more than one arbitrary constant. यही process continue करना है. If the function contains more than one arbitrary constant. But इसके लिए एक special case है जो मैं reading से लिखा. वो क्या लिखा देख लो. We differentiate the family of curve. मैं family word में आऊंगा, explain करूंगा. We differentiate the family of curve as many times, बहुत important है, as many times as it has arbitrary constants to get the required differential equation. मतलब एक equation में अगर एक ही arbitrary constant होगा तो you have to differentiate only once. मतलब dy by dx ही find out करना है. If the equation contains more than one arbitrary constant, like ellipse, here two arbitrary constants are there, then you have to differentiate, or you can differentiate maximum two times. वो मैं last class में भी बोला था. Okay, यही line मैं यहाँ पे mention किया. We differentiate the family of curve as many times as it has arbitrary constants to get the required differential equation. जितना arbitrary constant होगा उतना बार ही differentiate कर सकते हो. इससे ज़्यादा नहीं. Okay, so this process will continue if the function or equation contains more than one arbitrary constant. ठीक है, process क्या है? पहले differentiate करना है with respect to x if the function contains one arbitrary constant, and then we have to eliminate the arbitrary constant. Now, how can we eliminate the arbitrary constant? I will give an example now. Okay.